Hi, welcome to today's support question of the day. I'm Natalie. Today's support question of the day is, how do I flush my DNS cache?
To flush your DNS cache on Windows, open a Windows command prompt. To do this, click the Start button and type CMD in the search field. Next, right-click on the command prompt icon and select the option Run as Administrator. Once the prompt is open, type ipconfig/flushdns and press Enter. You should receive a success message like the one shown on the screen to confirm your cache is cleared. Flushing your DNS cache on Mac will depend on your OS X you currently have installed. Today we are using Yosemite. You'll need to open Terminal by clicking the Spotlight search in the upper right corner of your screen. Once there, type Terminal. Once it comes up in search, click Enter to open. Once in Terminal, enter sudo killall-hupmdnsresponder and press the return key. It should prompt you to enter your computer's password. Once you do, the DNS cache is cleared.
Thank you for watching today's support question of the day. Have a question of your own? Leave it below in the comments and subscribe to our channel. We may answer your question in a future video. Thanks again for watching.